as I said, these are songs from 12 different countries that, for one reason or another, at one point or another, have been banned. Izzar Arshtot, he never really, well, this song that we just played, A Matter of Habit, it was he was denied playing it on the army radio in Israel, which isn't really not that bad, considering that there are people on this album who have even been killed because of their music. The next song that we're going to play, are you curious now? We're going to play a song from Russia, originally performed by Pussy Riot, who received 2 years in prison for singing these words.
Drive away.